Jesus now, for he alone is worthy to be worshipped and worthy to be adored. Can I get an amen? Can I get an amen? The Bible records in Matthew chapter 2 and verse number 11. It's wise men came to the place where baby Jesus was. It says, when they saw him, they fell down and worshipped him. Everybody say, fell down.
Fell down.
They bowed down. They worshipped him. And the scripture says, and then their treasures were opened, and they presented unto him gifts. And therein is a glorious revelation of the Spirit. And it is this, that when you and I will humble ourselves and begin to worship, the treasure that is in this earthen vessel begins to open up. Somebody say yes. And the gifts of the Spirit of God that are within us begin to flow. I believe if we will worship God with our whole heart, our whole spirit and soul, God's presence and power will begin to move in this place. People can be healed and delivered even while we're worshiping and recording. Does anybody believe that with me? Just begin to open your own mouth and begin to worship him. Out of your spirit, just begin to bless his holy name. It's the main thing for you. Just begin to worship. Just begin to worship. Just begin to worship. Give the bless his name. Give the bless his name. Come on and bless him.
Shopping.
I just bowed down and I said, thank you, Jesus. Put food on
It's weak, he renews my strength. Oh, I dare you to get into his presence. I dare you, I dare you. I dare you to get into his presence. I dare you to just forget all about you. I dare you. I dare you to just say, Lord, just do something for me right now. I came out this afternoon. I need you to do something for me right now. The burden that you had, you don't have to take it back with you right now.
When God speaks to a people, when he speaks to a house, when he speaks to a prophet, when he speaks to a apostolic voices, when he speaks through a mixture of many songs, I believe he listens for a response. Let's respond tonight from the other side. Some of you have been pressing for years, up nights, can't sleep, you feel this anti-you barrier pushing down on you. But every time you keep pressing, that barrier is having to back up. It's having to withdraw. It's a glass ceiling that you've been hitting with the top of your head. Instead of getting upset at that glass ceiling and quitting, there's a heart rate that's rising.